Lagos State has received doses of the Oxford-AstraZeneca COVID-19 vaccines. Governor Babajide Sanwo-Olu confirmed they arrived around 4 p.m. on Tuesday. He spoke at the 2021 International Women's Day celebration organized by the Ministry of Women's Affairs and Poverty Alleviation. He assured the residents that vaccines were kept in a safe place.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.